Oh, for once no ad. Nice. I have a fan going in the background, so hopefully that won't be a problem. I might actually join my Discord general chat, in case anyone decides to pop in. General. Here we go. I'm also gonna move this. And move it down a bit. It doesn't want to stay down. That good? I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. Alright. I was getting too fancy. I had a message on Discord, and I don't think that was my stream bot. People like to interrupt streams. Oh, wait, Discord's open. Wait, huh? Who did what now? Who said stuff? An announcement? Oh, maybe it was stream bot. I don't know. Actually, you know what? I should probably have the OBS open instead of the Discord. Why the hell do I have the Discord open, not the OBS? There. Now let's see who is watching. It is just me and Electrical Skateboard from the looks of it, but I mean, it's wrong a lot. Wait, I'm gonna change this so that way it's actually like... Oh, hi! Hi, Eric. I'm in general if you want to join on my Discord. Let's try a new one. I don't want to do like an insanely long one. I want to do... I'll do this one. Yeah, sure. 2 minutes. Thank you.
Hi.
Oh, who else joined? Oh, I can't. I don't want to check though, I've already gone out of OC too many times.
Hello.
Oh, hello. That's 6 minutes. No. Sure. What the? I think I choked on my spit trying to say hell. But I didn't like actually choke. How do you get my skin? I can share it with you on Google Drive. I have it there. You have to give me your Gmail though. Like, DM me it. Don't put it in stream chat, for God's sake. I'm gonna assume that was it. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, man, I'll get you it. You want it now or later? Cause I'm kinda streaming. I'm just gonna scooch this onto this monitor so no one can see it through the hand cam. I don't know if I can do that, man. That's not a Gmail. Crap. You need a Gmail account for me to share it with you. Only Gmail is Drive.
Chloe is on.
Huh? What'd you say? I'm confused. Yeah, you do. I'm gonna try this again and fail miserably because... Yeah, I'm dead. Oh wait, that's copyright. No. Kind of avoid those. Okay, that was horrible start, but okay. Thank you. Sure. What the heck? Okay, spam clicking the buttons was kind of effective. It shouldn't be though, but it was. Take me forever to pick a song. I need to get better at that. Let's just do this one. I don't care. Hang on. Discord. Did you make one? Jesus, everyone's muted. I'm gonna assume that works because that's a Gmail. As opposed to whatever the heck you were doing. Which I actually don't know what that one is. I'll send it to you right now. Hang on. Content. This thing. We're gonna share. And we're gonna paste the email. And we're gonna send it. Bang. Easy. Cool. That's done. Okay. Oh crap, it went on the screen. Very briefly, but it went on the screen. I think. I don't know. I don't know if you can see it. Nah, you really can't. It's too low quality of a hand cam. Okay. I have my fan going in the background. It's like room temperature-ish outside. Well, it's like room temperature inside, but when I play Osu, my hand starts to sweat. That's bad for grip. Oh, the file was an OSK file, right? I just remembered I can't send you the zip, because the zip don't work. Fire. Oh, someone left. It's fine. I just got an idea. Hang on. It just occurred to me randomly how I can get my hand cam in an actual feasible spot. Because right now, the cord doesn't reach long enough. But I have an extension, and I just realized that. Hang on. Just so that way there's nothing that can go wrong, I am going to hide that. I don't know why I didn't realize this sooner. I'm gonna do this right now. It's literally like a 5-foot extension. Yeah, this will work. Hang on. Hey, I'm checking something. I'm checking if that's the right cord. Hand cam. Where is it? This one. Wow, let's make it visible. Yeah, that's who I want. Hang on. Now I should be able to move my hand cam higher. That works, that's a good thing. I forgot I had an extension. That should work. Let's see. Properties. Yeah, that one. Are we still? Oh, there we go. Bang. Still not down enough. Hang on. Come on. This is annoying. Nope, that's gonna fall. There. Okay, can we turn it? Is that good? Can you see me clicking Z and X? No, you can't. Crap. This is annoying. So close. That good? Yes. If I do this, okay, people can see my face. That's annoying. Are you still visible? Yeah, I can just scooch him this way as well. There. I completely forgot I had that cord. Don't hate you. That was a lag spike for no reason. Ah! I blame the lag. Do this one. This one sounds good. I like this one. Ah! I lost it. My brain can't comprehend all of that. I gotta maintain the original order or I'm dead. Like, I have to know which one is next. I can't look at them and figure it out then. That's kind of funny. The hand cam shows all of my screens. Oh, it shows the reflection of one, that's why. Because this is the replay one, the one I'm pointing to right now, this one. The one that the camera's on, this is the one where I'm viewing the Twitch screen. It's an entirely separate computer. And then I have the game, and then I have OBS. Oh, notification, what is it? Ah, my phone plane's doing a day, I don't care. Can't tap fast enough. I'm not that good. That's fun. This ranked? No. Sure. I need to be better at just picking songs quick. Thank you. Be closer to me when it's done. Come here and tell me your name. Wow, I suck. I am not that accurate. Oh my god. This is how we get better. I need to learn how to accuracy. I need to accuracy good. The HP is actually rather forgiving. Yeah, let's go. But I think everyone left. Crap. I finally clear something and everyone's gone and no one sees it. That sucks. I started uploading these. Like, I uploaded 7 at once. Hi.
I was playing a map and I thought that I already exceeded, so I wanted to exceed it again with better hack. And then when I looked at the tutorial, I got something else.
I can't hear you.
Oh! Hello!
Hello.
Wait, can you hear me now?
Well, yeah, I could hear you before too, but I mean... The problem was it's too loud compared to Osu.
Wait, me?
Yeah, you're too quiet compared to Osu, I mean.
Well, it was the same for me. When I were playing Osu, you were like... way too quiet.
Nah. You're at 200%.
Well, maybe I don't know. I can't fix it.
I'm not gonna change my mixer. My mixer has been proving to be fine.
Hey, you're fine. I have you on 100%, so if it's something different, then I can switch it.
I finally cleared a map and everyone's gone.
What star was it?
5.
Wow.
I've been playing those, trying to clear more of them. Cause I need to get better badly. Ah! I almost lived.
Holy shit, I just FC that. Wait, how much was that worth? What the fuck? Wait, I think I'm going to lose TP. Fuck. Never mind.
Oh, what the hell was that? Okay. I'm gonna look at some ranks you guys have. I have more supporter left than I thought I did. I still have like 2 months.
Mine has expired for a long time ago, but I still have it. I had the SS like half part of this beat map and then I accidentally slide a break.
It sucks. Oh, did you get my skin?
Yeah, I'm using it right now and it's like pretty good.
Thank you. I tried to make it pretty good. Well, modify it. Again. Ian modified a skin from Fiery Mod. I modified it because he gave it to me and that's what that skin is. At one point I added a trail and then I got rid of it eventually because I realized how bad that was. Because trails, they make you think your character's in one position when it's actually in another. Unless it's like a very translucent trail.
No, fuck! Why is that shot? Oh my god, that was a new record with a new act and then boom, I showed to them.
Really? Ah! The
this
end.
Game map is so. We gonna do one.
Sure.
Is it only me, or do I really think that expert mode on Terraria on vanilla is like impossible?
No.
When you play mage. For me, it feels a little bit too impossible.
Like, if you're only using magic weapons from the very beginning?
Yeah.
I mean, me and Ian both beat Skeletron on expert, and that's as far as we've gone, though. Boy. There is one thing you need. You need something, it's called a bow, because bows are the most overpowered crap in Terraria. At least in pre-hard mode, anyway.
A wooden bow?
Yeah, a wooden bow. There you go. That's like, it's super simple to make, and it's incredibly overpowered. Any type of bow will do. They're just all good in pre-hard mode. I can't really say the same for hard mode.
No, why did I do that? Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, that must have been a little bit more work than 75 EP. Let's see. Really? Yes, B, more PP? Is that all? Really? Wow.
Oh crap! I forgot.
What?
I don't have my PP counter or my freaking what song's playing thing on. Bang. There we go. I forgot all about those. Those are important. Those show professionalism. Professionalism is good. What doesn't show professionalism is forgetting them until, like, I don't know, a bit into the stream. I don't want to say halfway or anything because I don't want it to have, like, a determined end time. From what I understand about determined end times, they make people leave. Very end. It's always the very end. There's always some kind of twist that goes contradicts like the entire rest of the song. It's insane.
Oh. Oh my. That's just the only thing I don't like about those. Just one miss and it can fuck everything up.
No, you need to be a perfect person. You need to do 100%.
you must be clean. Like, you can't miss a single time. Otherwise, this is not the game for you. And I keep missing at the end. I don't like it. I give up.
Ah! I One and done. That is like super slow drain. Ah.
Why am I way too
Okay, the only reason I managed to do that was because the drain was very forgiving. The entire HP was very forgiving. Service is about to end, I know. Thanks for texting me and emailing me that, thank you.
Wait, what?
My carrier, they texted me that my phone plan ends in one day, and then they emailed me, because why the hell not? Well, crap then. That's 8 minutes. Okay, I'll do a marathon. Yeah, sure.
Holy shit, I'm not that fast of talking.
I'm dead.
I'm Jack. We're dead. And we're here to tell you about the most fantastic shape in the whole wide world. Alright.
Yeah. I guess my logic for not doing any 5 stars was that I couldn't clear them or get any rank from them.
Yesterday when I was playing Osu, all I did was put the beat maps on like star difficulty, and I just went from the bottom to when I stopped failing and stuff. And I was like starting failing at like 5.1 star.
I need to do what Ian did and do DT and stuff.
What did you do?
I need to do like some DT.
Oh, DT.
Yes.
I don't like DT.
I need
then one day people be like, hey man, you gotta DT to get some more DP.
Yeah, sure, we'll do no tile. Oh my god, it's so slow.
I'm so bad!
Tiro!
What?
I have a half a mind to turn on HR. Oh, what the hell?
When you put hard rock on, the... what's it called? AR. It's going to increase so much.
Yeah, that's a pro trait. That's why I want to turn it on. Because it's too slow.
If I put AR on, it's 10. I can't even read 9.2 or something.
No, because
like
I'm
that.
Doing DT. Apparently all my beatmaps are processing. I didn't click a button, it's just doing it. Not calculated. Why are these ones not calculated? Hey, this one disappeared from existence. I don't know where this one went, but apparently it found it somehow. One of my centipedes disappeared. Oh wait, that's copyright. I just realized that. We can't be listening to that. Sure, let's try that. No. I'm confused now. Hang on. Go in and out of one. Yeah, that's a one star. No. Oh my god, there's so many songs. I just want to do DT. Can I do DT in peace without any beatmaps processing or me losing my place because beatmaps process?
Oh my god, I almost managed to do AR10 beatmap, which is like almost
two from freaking stars. 3 stars with DT. I'm gonna try it. It's gonna suck though.
3 stars? Let me try that as well. DT, take away hard rock, otherwise I'm. Okay, let's go. Where is those 3 stars? Okay, I'm just gonna try this. I'm going to this one. Okay. I'm probably going to be dead.
Okay, well, I got a C so far. That was interesting.
Oh my god. I can't even hit the first note. Never mind.
I wanna clear a 3-star with DT. Like FC it.
I I think I'm doing a 3-star DT map right now.
Okay, well, I failed.
I can't even click this fast! What do you mean? Oh, ooh. I'm still alive. What the fuck? I'm just pressing buttons and I'm- oh. I can't click that fast. I know, I'm just gonna do it.
Okay, well, that sucked.
Oh my god, that almost worked! What the fuck?
Oh, this is gonna be copyright, isn't it? No, because it's a remix, haha!
How are you?
I don't think they can copyright this for DT with it. I don't think it recognizes it on either YouTube.
Wait, how do you know if it's copyrighted or not?
Experience. And just some logical guessing. Like, this is made by a major artist and has been on the radio. And I know that Alive is, one of my songs, Alive is copyright. I know Centipede's copyright. It's just from looking at the ones that have been muted. I know Zen Zen Zen's is, and that's a big one, because I played that a lot. I mean, to be fair, most of these are copyright, but only some are muted on Twitch. I'm referring to the latter. Yeah, this isn't gonna top the other one. The other
okay, I can't do NFT.
I'm gonna go down to a lower one.
Wow, I was playing.
Oh boy, let's do this one. This one's fun.
I were playing way too high star beat maps with DT. Oh shit. I'm not surprised and it was hard.
Oh wow. I actually made it surprising. I made it more than I thought I would. I can't do that one. It involves waiting too much.
One of my friends is actually like weird. If he can't beat me on Osu, like Osu the game mode, then he keeps playing a different game mode and be like, oh dude, look, I'm such better than you on this game mode. Like, what? He just wants to be better than me every single time. Like, if I play a game, and then he see me playing it, he just wants to be better than me on that game. And then he be
it's
like,
it's good motivation to be better than someone. Time.
Like he thinks I don't know it, that he I know that he's trying to be better than me. That's why he's still doing it. Like he were going to stop playing Osu just because he saw me get a lot better than him on Osu.
That's a C. I need to get like an FC on one of these with DT.
Oh my god, only 100. Oh, that's bad.
Hang on, this might be the one. I don't know.
This might be the one.
Nah. come on. Why? Just why though? Yeah, it's not gonna work.
I had the SS and then I accidentally choked. Why am I so good at choking but I can't beat the beat now, really?
Oh, Vape Nation, y'all! I know this one.
How is this beat map just 4.89? Like, it's 5 minutes and 44 seconds.
I couldn't move my arm.
I know a beatmap that you should try.
No, I'm doing this one.
Or maybe even have played it.
I'm doing this one.
Then do it.
Ah! What the hell? What the heck? I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Playing
Osu. I know that. But everyone has a B. Almost everyone has a B on this.
Fuck, I failed. Wait, B on what?
High score. Hyper, I think it is.
High score? I haven't played that in a long time. Is it? Oh.
It's a lower star. I don't know what exactly because I'm using DT, but I mean it's a lower star.
I don't even have a hyper. Well, the only one I got is another and extra, which is the higher.
What the hell? I keep slipping. Like my pen. Like literally slipping. I'm just gonna go up. I'm closing the up now for the long. Can I? No, wait. No, you can't. I was hoping there was a way to touch the sidebar. Wait, what the hell? That's not a 5-star. There we go. I'm gonna do some more 5-stars, just normal. Clearly, I need it. What the hell is this? No, I'm not gonna be able to clear that. Nope, that's copyright. Nope. I need to crack my fingers. Actually, wait, no, I'm not gonna. It's a bad thing! Like, I prefer not to do it. It's not that it's bad, it's actually fine, I think. For your health, yeah. But it's just a bad habit, I'd say, because that encourages other habits like, cracking my toes and, cracking my fingers sideways. So I'd prefer not to. The latter I'm most concerned about because I've heard nothing about anyone else doing that. It makes me think it's actually damaging something. Oh fuck. Are you freaking kidding me?
No. Oh. Wow, wow. No. No. Really? On this another high score beatmap, I was right about to complete it with like 4 million points. And then I died at the end. Okay. It was legit, like, super tiny.
Really?
That sucks.
Wow.
My hand's apparently too sweaty. Either that or it's the pen. Maybe the pen. Seems like it. Ugh.
How did I Oh wow, I died. Really? Really? How am I managing to like beat 5 stars but not the like level under it?
Why does everyone except me have an A on this? Well, let's see here. The first three are gods, and that leaves pretty much Ian. How good is my accuracy on this one? Yeah, I need to improve that if I'm just gonna get anything from this. I can't do that though because the tip of my pen is very oily from my sweat. And I have no clue how to get it off. Holding my pen up higher now because I don't want it to like slip, but it's still slipping regardless. Yeah, it's still slipping regardless. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's just gonna slip and I can't do anything about it. It's just slowly my hand is moving towards the bottom until it falls off. Maybe if I hover. Yeah, I should try hovering.
Remember me? You broke my right arm the last time. You thought that you had ruined me. But for 5 years,
me?
I trained hard. And my left arm's just as good. So tonight, I've come to challenge you again.
Screw this, I'm not covering anymore. It doesn't really matter anymore, unless I can get an insane combo in that incredibly hard part. You know what, I'll hover. Oh, that could have gone bad.
You look like a gentleman and a scholar.
But you're a killer.
But you're a killer.
Yeah, they don't work. So then what am I supposed to do? It's not like it can play when my pen slips out of my hand. It's not like I can make myself not sweat. Am I just supposed to sit around and wait? I don't wanna wait. Waiting's boring. do it. Okay, well, I failed already. Oh, here we go. My finger's touching it again. Let's go. I love it when my fingers touch my tablet. That's so much fun when I have that drag. I love this. I love this entire situation of mine. So much fun. Wow, I suck. Oh my god. I need to do better. I need FC. That's not FCing, that's sucking.
Holy shit, I did pretty good.
Know anymore. I just don't. I suck, but I did the part that I suck at. I don't know what's happening anymore. No matter how hard I grip it, my fingers just slide to the bottom. And then they touch the tablet, and then they stop sliding. But it still sucks regardless. Because I can't aim it. Jesus freaking Christ.
Okay, I'm just gonna shit. Failing hard.
I love it when my finger gets in the way of me spinning. Oh wow, that's great, thanks! I love it when my finger gets rid of everything. Any skill that I have before. Cause freaking sweat's on this thing and I can't squeeze it. And you need to squeeze it cause otherwise you have no grip. But it doesn't work cause it pushes it all the way down anyway and it'll blah, blah, blah. It just sucks. Look at this, look. That shouldn't happen. And I don't know what to do about it. I can't do anything about it. Do I just sit around and wait? Do I wait for the sweat to not be on it? Because the sweat makes this impossible.
I don't know. I have kind of the same problem, but the only thing I do is just take the pen and then take some paper and... Not paper, like... You know what I mean. And then just...
No, I don't know what you mean by not paper.
What's the word? Google Translate, please help me. Wait, what? That's not even a Swedish word? What do you mean? Then what's the word? Oh my god. Well, apparently Google Translate doesn't even know this wording. Swedish, so how can I help you?
Is it a word?
Yeah,
it's I thought grindy was a word, and when I tried to translate that, it didn't turn. It just turned it up as grindy, the same thing.
Well, people use this word in Swedish so many times, but no, not even working.
But yeah, but people use grindy a lot as well. Yeah, that's not a word.
You know those like thingy that you have when you have glasses? So when it's like it's dirty, you like wipe it off with it?
Yeah.
Ish like that. I use.
It's like a cloth?
Yeah, kinda ish. And then
what, is it like? Is it like slightly translucent paper? Is it like wax paper? Is that what you're thinking of?
I don't know.
Show me a picture.
Now that I look at it, this looks wait, BRB. I'm just gonna.
Okay, I'm not that good. I'm trying to hold my pen higher where there's like an actual like indent for fingers. I'm just not used to it and it's still sweaty. But I mean, it helps a little bit. I think. Hopefully. Maybe. Okay, you know what? We're sliding. Up. Oh, we're almost touching. I think I touched it. Hello. Up. I'm touching the tablet now. I hate it. I hate the sweat. I hate the sweat. I hate the sweat.
I just tried using this paper thingy, and I don't feel like there's any sweat on the pen, so...
No, but show me a picture of the paper thingy. Is that what that is?
Yeah, I would say. There's like... So
no, no, I need to... I was asking because I don't have Discord open. I can feel you
when you're not around. Oh, well... Yeah, I used that paper.
Hang on. Here I am thinking you were talking about some foreign object. No, it's literally a paper towel roll.
Yeah, paper. That's why I said paper, you know? Paper.
But it's a paper towel roll. I thought you were talking about wax paper, or maybe something I've never even heard of. But no, it's a paper towel roll.
Yeah, paper. But there was not even the word in, like, Swedish. I was searching if Google Translate. No, there's not a Swedish word. What do you mean? Well, I used that paper and it apparently works, so I don't know. Let's try it.
Captain Duke? What?
Did you put it on, like, your tablet or on your pen?
No, I just, took the pen, wiped it off with the paper, and no sweat. I can't feel the sweat.
Oh, you just wiped it off with a paper towel.
Not the whole paper towel. I don't see any point of, like, using it on the tablet.
I don't know, some people put, like,
paper on the tablet, and apparently
yeah, it's protected, I guess.
Infi does that. But he uses, like, actual paper, not paper towel.
Well, yeah. Let's try this one. That was fun. Okay. Come in, watch me.
Oh, yeah. Just said like this. The reason why you're not supposed to drink mouthwash to get drunk. On the title on a YouTube video. What the fuck?
Something drinking mouthwash?
Yeah, it says don't drink. This is why you shouldn't drink mouthwash and get drunk with it. What the fuck? Really?
Get drunk off of mouthwash? Or then drink yeah. Mouthwash and then get drunk? Hi. Oh. You joined at a weird time.
Yeah, I heard mouthwash.
Yeah.
Also, I'm using my old headset because I got the same headset again, but it like doesn't have an actual microphone, so it's really bad.
Oh my god, you're buzzing.
Yeah. I can hear, like, some weird-ass noise in the back.
Yeah, it's buzzing.
Yeah, you know what? I'm probably going to switch back.
Oh, crap.
I'm going to play some monitor so I can get back into it. I am like forgot everything, so. Wait, what mods? Oh, holy sh. That's more than 50 mods. Man.
Aww. I'm sad. Not because you're leaving, because I suck.
Me? I'm not leaving.
Oh, I thought you were playing Modetralia.
Yeah, I'm playing Modetralia, but I'm still here.
Yeah, you're still in Discord. I was talking about Osu.
Well, I have played like Osu the whole day, so.
Oh yeah, that's right. You have a time gap between us.
What?
I was up at like 3 a.m. all the way up to 3 a.m. like getting angry at myself.
But the thing is that. I'm kinda not like sleeping correctly. I'm like being awake at night and then sleeping day.
You're nocturnal. Yeah. You're nocturnal, that's what it's called.
I know the English word.
Like an owl.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Okay, so you guys know how, when you put your tablet back, sometimes you can, like, off-center, sometimes you're really bad for a second.
What?
Normally, like, you know when you, like, put your tablet out of the way to put your mouse down or whatever? But then, and then, like, then the next day when you want to play with it again, you move it back, but sometimes it's not in the right spot.
Yeah, then I move it with my hands.
Right? Well, I couldn't get it in the right spot for 2 hours. Because I was, like, overshooting, I couldn't get the right grip, I couldn't get the right chair position.
Hey man, how do you prevent yourself from your pen sliding out of your hands and your finger touching the tablet while you're holding the pen?
It's all about your grip. It really is all about your grip and where you position your hand when you play. With low sensitivity, you could, it doesn't matter. But with high sensitivity, like, you have to grip it. You have to, like, grip it at a certain point on the pen. And you have to, like, not push down.
But the more I grip, it just slides out more. And it's sweaty on my pen.
Yeah, you just don't grip hard at all. And it lets you move really fast, too. It's, like, really fast. It just affects your aim a little bit. But, like...
just a little bit?
Yeah, that's because I shake. Otherwise, it would be fine.
I play with a high sensitivity, and I need to, like, grip the gun so hard.
You don't use your tablet area, which means it's not it's relative mode, it's not absolute mode. Which means you can, like, use the same area on your tablet to move it around the entire screen, right? Wait, that sounded weird, I don't know how to explain it.
I got confused.
Yeah, I don't get mad at me, but I played Cookie Butter Choco Cookie.
Yeah, and then you played, like, other beat maps, and then you got, like, under 20,000 on hashtag, like...
They slut.
666. Wait, which mod was your favorite? Was story mode?
What the hell?
Wait, what?
I'm talking about this Twitch. Forum Tremor.
I don't know what Hiram Hammond means.
The what? Mods for Terraria?
What's my mod? Huh?
No, for Thorium or Thorium mod or Calamity mod or both mod.
Wait, what? No, I'm talking about Thorium Tremor, not Calamity.
I heard Thorium with trademark not kill the Amethyst. That's what I heard out of your mouth.
Okay, Andrew. For Terraria, what mods do you prefer? Do you prefer... Wait, what was it?
Thorium or Tremor?
Thorium mod or Tremor mod?
I don't know what Tremor is.
It's like a giant... It's like there's a giant clockwork skeleton that has like 9 million health or something.
Thorium, okay, because I have no clue what Tremor is. And if there's just a giant skeleton that wants to kill me all the time following me around, I'd prefer to have Thorium, thanks.
Oh, I was just talking about the final boss. Yeah, so he likes Thorium more.
I have no clue what Tremor is. I don't do modded that much.
Well, Thorium and Tremor and Calamity, those are the, like, three biggest mods.
I thought it was just Calamity and Thorium.
There's other big mods. Yeah. Along with the ones that give you cheats, those are pretty big too.
No. Never you cheat. No, never cheat.
Never duplicate. No. What the heck? What are you talking about?
We totally didn't do that at the end of the game to skip work, which is exactly what cheating's for.
Oh, yeah, that.
also to get, mind back.
I don't know. Did you guys really want to kill Moonlord that many times?
No.
Yes. Because I didn't do anything the first time. You guys did it. I halfway through the fight, I was just like, okay, I'm gonna short my chests. Because I have nothing else to do and I'm not contributing here in any way.
We can always do a no duplication run.
Yeah, and then we do it on modded.
Well, we do- no, I can't do modded. We just do expert.
Wait, what? I'm not modded.
He can't do modded because his computer's a laptop potato.
Yeah, I get like 6 FPS on modded.
Like, my PC is so trash and I can still run modded.
Well, I have a PC that somehow... Okay, so it has like a solid state drive with like a terabyte and a half. But that's not the point. It has 1.8 gigahertz, dual core or whatever. It's like so bad.
Is it soldered or no? It's on the motherboard. Can you upgrade it?
Oh no, it's soldered, I bet. I mean, it was $200, so it was a deal just because I had the SSD in it. But yeah, I got like 100. No, probably like 50 PP off of the Choco Butter or whatever. Or maybe 30. Like, I almost SS, 6-star, with, when it was DT, it became 6-star, with, DTHD. Then I died. Oh, yes.
That's fun.
Okay, all I did was just make sure which mod I was using. I'm just gonna... Oh wait, we're not playing. Never mind. I'm gonna play.
We can if you want.
I can deal with it. I've done it before for like 3 hours.
Yay! That was Thulium? Or was that Calamity? That we both did. Thulium?
Yeah, we did Thulium. Plus whatever, what else you had.
Wait, dude, if you're... computer can't like handle a lot of mods much, shouldn't we like play with like just a tiny bit of mods and not a lot?
I don't care. Like, I think it's just a mod loader not being optimized for low end PCs. It's not like the actual mods causing it. It's just because Terraria is extremely optimized, like they've spent a lot of time on it. But the mods, a team mod loader probably isn't.
Actually, the only difference about having a shit ton of mods is the one that is hosting, and it will like take 10 years before you can start up the world if you have like 10 mods. Sometimes it doesn't even work. I had like 20 mods,
and I told
me, hey, you should host. It took me like it went way too long time, and it still didn't like do anything. So I were like, and it's not working.
Yeah.
So, are we playing Terraria?
Sure, I'm playing Terraria.
Okay. Well, I'm end the stream, start a new one, so that way it doesn't save in the same video.
Well, I'm gonna go down to...
And then I can do raw footage instead of editing. Oh boy, that's fun. What the hell, yeah.
I have this.